Put your hands up. Put the lightsaber down. Put the lightsaber down. Put your hands up. Put your hands up now. Slap him. Pull back, pull back.
Bring it.
Oh shit. Shoot. Oh shit.
Why are the Sith after me?
This is your only chance.
Where's your lord?
Don't need to arrest him.
Your hatred will give you the power to save your friends.
Hold on.
You think I'm going to believe that?
Come on. Dude, come with us. Not an easy way out of it, you know.
We shall see about that then.
Find it.
Sir.
Medical
I was sent in for reinforcements.
Understandable. Alright, follow me.
311.
Oh. I'll get this hole.
Always clear, we should have an exit out there to our right.
Take off your helmet, Trooper.
Mm-hmm.
What's your number?
This one's easy to survivor.
Thing is, I don't remember bringing another medical
one. Hostile coming in this,
1107.
This one doesn't look good. This one looks a bit smart. Shit, back it up.
Pull back. Hold your fire. I don't think he realizes that the door just moved. Keep following him. Let's follow him.
Oh, I've got rear now. Can those fuckers sneak up on?
I wonder if this one doesn't realize he's infected. Maybe he's reliving his days before he died.
There he is. Don't attack him. Don't attack him. Just follow him. Don't get in his way.
I'm out of character. I'm having some problems. Give me some.
Just follow him.
Jedi Survivor, you might want to change your name.
Out of character, sorry about that, I'm back. Got a real issue.
Wish we had a shock trooper right now. It'd be helpful.
That's why there's teams.
Probably get him out of here with
some
not going back to where
we can. We don't have any restraints. We need a shop trooper.
Alright, we gotta turn around though. We have to get him out of here and this is not the right way.
If
can
I
you knock him out? What?
Go ahead, Dempsey.
Aw, that's
cool. Yeah, it's fine though. Take him out. Get him out of there. Marks, look at chat.
We just kind of, knocked you unconscious.
Out of character, he's truly infected and it affects the brain, and a hard hit went... Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, we can't ragdoll him. The models, right. The ragdolls are broken.
Don't let him touch the ground and we should be fine.
God damn it.
Oh god, his face is suctioned into the floor.
Yeah, for some reason the gravity on this map is acting up, I don't know why.
I can't jump normally, by the way, so...
And then change. So it's all broken.
Alright, follow us. Okay, then that's not an appropriate way to do it.
You know, I didn't think I hit him that hard.
You possibly did.
He's just in love with it. Keep him up. Keep him, like, high in the air. So we don't, that's
as high as he goes.
You can't go through that door, okay? Follow me. This way. I know the exit. Oh, no, he's Darth Vader. Alright.
Patient Zero is Darth Vader. Of course, it makes sense.
Just carry him like that. Okay.
I can't target him. You can, though.
Alright, come on. I'll carry him then. Wasn't there a door? Yeah, right there.
Well, there was a door. There's no longer a door.
Let us just, the stormtroopers go
guys,
first.
I think we can go up here.
What? There we go. Alright. Yeah, alright. There should be an entrance. No, but there should be an entrance to the right or the exit. I don't remember.
Are we trying to exit the starter.
This way, this way.
Yeah.
This away. Or not, never mind.
Oh, can't go that way. Turn around.
Boys blocked.
What are you talking about?
Yo, we got vent access over
maybe,
here.
Yeah, but we're trying to get out. We're trying to pull, essentially.
Vent could take us up to the second floor, though.
There's a hole over this way. It'll put us out into the desert. Well, good as that'll be. Right over there.
Over here. Over here.
Try not to smack people in the face with that, please.
Yeah, they're almost lighted.
Oh my goodness.
What do you mean?
We seem to be having some problems
here.
Alright, yeah, just walk out.
Let's assume he regained consciousness and now he's walking with us.
If he was burning in emergency lights, won't he burn in sunlight?
Would he get a parasol for him then?
Maybe.
Someone get a fucking umbrella? I don't know.
Someone stick their armor on him quickly.
Oh, there's only one way to find out.
Looks like he knows how to roll.
Clearly
see
a lightsaber on him, but...
Keep going.
Oh, yeah, get him out of sunlight! Back into the ship! Back in the...
No, he just... Alright, okay, I guess I'm...
Alright.
Don't understand.
Anybody wanna donate their armor?
I will, hold on.
Sure, why the hell not?
Fuck, got it.
Well,
amazing. Yeah. How are we even going through all this trouble? I'm gonna end up killing. I just need to find his fucking brain. Good enough, right?
Good. The broken head will remind us that it's him.
Alright, come on.
So we don't confuse him.
Where's the land at?
Well, you see, since there's broken gravity, we can't really spawn one.
Alright, let's go. Oh my goodness, this is... Yeah, I think
the
gravity might be broken.
Alright, just get inside and you'll be good.
Alright, we're good.
Uh oh, they've left us.
I forgot there's more of us.
Oh,
I forgot there's more people. Everybody on?
Yep. Yep.
Sorry, they can sure come about to charge up on us. fuck, gravity's like three times.
Come on, badass.
Alright, boys, let's go home.
That one time by leaning on you doesn't mean I'm fat.
No, that's right. Exactly what it means.
What are we doing?
It wouldn't take off. So I had to unfreeze it.
Okay.
I believe you have to ungravity it, sir.
Gravity.
I don't know why. I think it's because we made a mistake with the gravity when when setting it. If it doesn't launch, just change the map.
It's like 50
yeah,
times
just change the map.
Just change the map. It's not gonna go.
What the? Oh yeah, the little blanket. Okay. So, first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take some skin samples. First, actually, I'm gonna knock them out and give them an FBI. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna need to take some skin samples. Grab a scalpel, please. And a container. Okay, Alright, now I want you to take a tiny Otobia alert. Okay, gotcha. So I want you to take a tiny piece of the skin for the sample and drop it in the container. In the sample. Hello. Good. I'm just gonna do something real quick. This kind of annoying. There we go. Try standing up. No? Okay. Tell me when you can stand up. There we go. Good enough. All right. All right. Come over here. Place the container in the bolt tab. Place the container in the jar or machine. See if you can find any history on it, where it comes from. You know, because what I found is called the flare. Basically, turns the grain to the mush and makes them aggressive as possible to other human beings and stuff. This is where you can just make it your own stuff, so I'm dressing using this on you. Can I make it all up? You know, make up a cure even if you want to. Make up what we need for a cure. I'm going to initiate all of them. Jason, is Dempsey back? Okay, gotcha. How about you come down to the med bay? Might need your security. No, there's not that one. Fuck, what'd you find? Here. That were there, so he didn't hear it. I'm gonna have 212. The 501st. Yeah, I saw that. Okay. What are the requirements? What do we need for? Just guard the door or something, or come in and guard the door. What'd you say?
That's out of character, can't really... This isn't the effect, can't stop.
Yeah, you can't. It's fine. Keep it out.
Should I just make up one, or...?
Go for it. Make up a name. Anything you got. As long as it's really not Mindy.
Well, yeah.
Like eight.
Alright, it might take me a few minutes to think of an idea for that.
Alright, I'll give you one. And some advice as well. When thinking of names, say something in gibberish, and then reform it into a word. Like, let's say I'm gonna name it Rojiska. Bam. Rojiska. And then you can also use references, like the flare, what I call Lyme disease. I stole from the Maze Runner.
Oh, okay. I never watched Maze Runner, so you have to forgive me.
Make them up. It's fine. Gotcha. All right, well, we can report this, and we can find that herb. Actually, I want you to go speak with Darth Vader about this herb that you found. I'm going to do some history on it myself.
Of course.
Read some books, definitely.
Thank you.